LLC gives protection in the event that anyone who's in the house accidentally gets hurt and decides to claim against the owners. If the owners have the house in their personal names, then there is a possibility that they could be sued and be claimed against for substantial amounts of money, particularly if they're wealthy. A lawyer handling a claim will look at the people who are buying the house and ask if they have money that can satisfy a claim. In an LLC, that claim is contained to the house. So there is no way that the owners of the house can be sued in their personal names. It is a very common structure. Roughly 40% of my clients are in LLCs, 60% are in properties which are owned in personal names, and they rely upon that component of the house insurance which covers third party liability. Now, you can have third party liability policies and you can push up the value to several million. In the end, that will cost more than having an LLC, where you've got a fixed cost and protection against any claims. So an LLC doesn't change the tax, perhaps we'll come on to that in a moment, but it has the ability to protect you from any damages or injuries that occur, just as there would be in any part of the world, damages or injuries to tenants who are renting the property out. As with any insurance policy, which is essentially what an LLC is, it's to cover the very, very low risk of something going seriously wrong. It's a very, very rare event. In fact, in all the years I've been doing this, I've never had a client who's had a claim against them. But there are plenty of people who have an LLC because they want to make sure that in the event, in the unlikely event of a claim, that there is no possibility that they can be attacked in person.
Yeah, and I say that in all the years I've been doing this as well, I've never heard of a claim against an individual or an LLC. Most clients take out an umbrella policy with their insurance. It's an additional $300 or $400 a year and gives them that. But again, if it's something that you do want to do, then that is something that you would be able to handle for the clients as well.
Yeah, we can set up LLCs, generally take about a week. They're very low maintenance in terms of time and attention. You don't need to have board meetings. It's a limited liability company, but it's actually treated over here as a partnership. So you have to have members. You can have a single member LLC, which means that it doesn't do a tax return. It just goes straight into the owner's taxes, the 1040 NR. If you have a husband and wife who are owning the LLC, then the LLC has to do a tax return, but what comes out of the LLC tax return goes to the back of your individual 1040 NR. So it's a process which many people follow, and we typically set up LLCs on a regular basis. They have to have a tax ID. It's called an EIN rather than an ITIN. And those tax IDs come from the IRS in the same way that an ITIN does. So you're moving maybe from two tax returns to three. But the third one is this umbrella over your house, which gives you the protection that the LLC provides.